Well, in the final of the German Open last week, when these two pairs met, it was Wang Jiman and Li Jiajin actually winning in two straight games. Well, they've already taken the first here in the All England Championships, 22-20. And Morten, I know you and I have been so impressed by Wang Jiman and Li Jiajin all the way through the championship.
Love all.
But certainly that opening game was very close. It's still an open contest.
It could have gone either way. Absolutely. They play similar styles. Obviously, they play into one another's really strong points. And it's kind of a dogfight, I would say.
Oh, that's so clever.
He is good.
Li Jiajin. He's so creative, isn't he?
Yes, he's good. He's steady. Adds on a lot of pressure. And he's really good at the net, I think.
You know, some of his first success on the World Tour was in mixed doubles with Lee Ho-jung. In fact, I think they reached number one in the world at one stage.
Seven, two, all.
Deng Jae-sung was ready and waiting for that cross court.
Seen that one before.
Yep. Oh, total commitment at the front of the court from Wang Jiman.
3-5.
With the drift.
Seven, three.
Go, just going long.
Seven, seven. 4-7.
That was the first point in a little while where G-Man actually played a winner. He's played a few mistakes lately, so that's the reason why the pair's trailing 7-4.
Nice, good straight smash.
8-4.
It really is men's doubles of the highest quality, Morten, but the crowd here in Birmingham don't know which pair to support. It's always when you've got two pairs from the same nation, always difficult for the crowd to pick
quiet.
A favourite.
Yeah, all quiet. But it's good badminton. Really good badminton.
So 9-5. Seven.
Trying to be a little too cute. Such a good low serve.
Yeah, he's serving well. And he would have been there.
Oh, yes. Well, it was a miss hit backhand from Wang Jiman. Gave the opportunity. This was the one. Total miss hit.
That's a long way up there.
It's
an amazing safety they got in their shots on the defense as well. They look like they've got oceans of time.
Yeah. So, in contrast to the opening game, it is the number 6 seeds here in the second that have the advantage. So Lee Yongdae just asking to test the new racket.
Mine.
And he and his partner have a 2-point advantage in this second game.
Play. Serve 10, 11.
Cross-court net shot from Lee Jai-jin. Place to perfection.
Unbelievable. He was out of balance, really in trouble, and still managed to play such a beautiful shot.
Service fault called.
12, 10.
Strike above the waist. Well, certainly not the worst I've seen this week.
Just my comments.
Oh. 13, 10. Serve 11, 13. 14, 11.
Low serve is 15, perfect.
11.
Here we go.
That is tremendous.
12, 15.
Try to get out of that one.
String's gone in the racket. Was that at the last shot? No. Just sounded funny.
16, 12.
Playing so many good shots and then missing that one at the end.
Surprising, the court needs to be mopped. This men's doubles being played at 100 miles an hour.
110.
16, 12.
Well.
Love a smash.
13, 16.
He's waiting, looking for his forehand. Getting tangled up.
Seventeen, thirteen.
Five-point cushion. Looks as if we might be going to a decider.
Serve
Oh, apologises for the good fortune. Jo-sung. 19-13.
Server. 14-19.
Oh, lovely play, lovely change of pace from Wang Jiman.
16-19.
Lift. It's a very difficult one. Rather fight and quite far back on the court. But still a straight winner.
17-19.
Just going forward.
Incredible. I thought the rally was over for sure.
18-19.
Didn't get to see it.
So now 5 points for Wang Jiman and Li Jiajin. And just 1 point the deficit.
And then simple mistake.
20 game points, 18.
And so 2 game points now to level this men's doubles final at 1 game apiece. And the crowd now getting involved. They'd love to see another game here.
Saved. 20.
Another one to come.
Oh.
Missing the shot down the centre of the court. And indeed, we've got a deciding game in this thrilling men's doubles. Men's doubles of the highest quality. And the second game,
21-19. 21-19. One game more.